afternoon friends. My name is Vinit. I am from CVR team. Today I want to go towards man. I am saying that man is more powerful than machine. Without the man, no machine can be invented. Man is more powerful. By inventing a machine, a man help is to be there, and for workout of the machines, a man help is to be there.
My name is Vijay Kumar. I am from the Jaguar team, and I am here to talk about the machines. Yes, man is very powerful. Man is the powerful, and he invented the machine. But machine is the one which took him a step forward in his life. It is the one which increased the technology and the awareness of the whole environment behind him, and the earth, the planetary systems, and whole world. It is the one which shows and increases our knowledge also.
Yes, I am saying that without the man, machine can be invented. Can you explain me what it is?
Without the man, machines cannot be formed. But without the machines, man cannot go a step. Nowadays, machines become a part of our daily life, and it is the one which are decreasing the time and increasing our productivity also. And it is the one which balances our riches, money also.
Control of the manpower. So the manpower is the highest power.
So
it is superior.
Yes, man is superior, but machine is the one which are taking place of the man. Machines is the one which are decreasing the time, increasing the ability of the man.
But it is the whole technology of the human man. He want to consider his knowledge. It is based upon his. The mission, what is the function of the mission is totally depends upon the man's knowledge. So the character of the mission is directly goes to the man.
But on seeing machines are so within gain knowledge, like computers and from machines making also, now we are doing mechanical engineers. But man invented the machines, we are studying the machines, designs, and we are gaining from knowledge. It is the basic qualification for us to get into our future and gain numbers.
Designs can be drawn by the humans also.
Yes, but without knowing the designs, man cannot draw.
Yeah, it is created by the man.
It is creating by the man, and it is gained by the man also.
The machine must be the help of the man. With that. In the computing, as he said before, in the computing, the designs and the programs are given by the man. So the man is powerful than the machine.
What I think, even though man created machine, but machine dominates man. Because in sometimes, if an animal may occur in the machine, it may come out of control of man. So here, machine be more powerful than man.
And the errors are detected by the machine with the problem given by the man. So,
but machine can lessen the burden of man. So, using the machines, man is working. So, without machines, man cannot go step ahead. So, machines are powerful than man.
To do the work, the man has invented the machine. So, how can it?
But nowadays, machines are being used everywhere. So, that the work of man is being reduced. More work than man. So, machines are. I think machines are powerful than.
Machines are powerful, and these are causing many environmental problems. And those are the reduce. They even reduce with the help of the man. The man does that.
So machines are invented by man. So
machines are doing pollution, so indirectly this pollution, the problem is most faced by man. So man is doing far here by creating machines.
And man has the remedies to modify that machine, and he modifies the machine.
Manpower is more than the machine power. And taking the China, the population is more and the army is more. But according to the America, the technology is more than the manpower. So we can say that the machine power is greater than the manpower.
We are saying that the machines are invented by the man. How can we just say that these are greater than man?
But suppose a builder can construct the building. A man can do their work, but taking the machine help, he can construct the machine. Without the help of machine, he cannot do anything.
Not even with the machine, he does it the tools that is there, which are in our hand.
Yes, sir. We are saying that time. But time is more than the work. Time is important for the work.
To increase the time, the man has also does the work faster. If we, without the use of the man can know what the work, what the, how can, how to reduce the time and to, how to manage that building.
He says that the, you can manage the time, but the lot of time takes for the construction.
He can know that how to maintain the time well and to reduce the time.
You said that there is right, but in the present generation, the technology is more important and the machines are also play some major role in the society.
See, man, every man's intelligence is not same to each man. One's intelligence is different from another intelligence. So, the man who created the machines is saved by the man who has no intelligence. And he is gaining his knowledge and increasing his capability. Everyone's knowledge is different from one another. If you invented a machine, I have no knowledge about the machine. I can gain your knowledge through the machine how it is working. It is the control of the number, but without the machines, man cannot gain the knowledge that is about the, how you can know about the planetary system, the Earth is the third planet, the Earth is the sun.
Okay. In earlier days, the Albert, without using the telescope, he said that all 9 planets are there. He can justify like that without mission now.
But anybody didn't ask him that.
He is right now.
He told about the 9 planets, but we are gaining knowledge about the plant and how their atmosphere is also.
You are gaining the knowledge with the help of the machine, which it is invented by the man. And the greatness goes to the man. He destroyed the machine. So it was under the control of the man. Thank you.